Come here. Closer. Pull yourself together, girly!
5 minutes to showtime.
But we don't have a show. We don't do anything.
Place for you if you feel like you're a freak. If you've got a hunchback, you know, throw a little glitter on it, honey, and go out and dance and, you know, show the world that it's okay. You know, it's okay to have these weird thoughts in your head. And I think that that's a really positive message.
Recently, I Googled myself without a lubricant. And it said, WTF happened to Carrie Fisher. She used to be so hot, now she looks like Elton John.
Do you sometimes think you're in the wrong business?
Every day.
Why did you stop? You know, this is the thing that makes me know how important it is. I like being a woman so much. If I woke up tomorrow and I felt like I feel and I looked down and I was in a different body, I would be like, get me out of here.
For 25 years, I've put on this facade.
Where's the rage?
Why?
I've got to do that.
Why? Why? Why?
I remember when he said he has AIDS. I threw the telephone down in the floor.
I think of AIDS as a disease, not a disaster. I think the people who think otherwise are the ones with the problem.
I don't label people. I refuse to label people. We're all just people made out of the same old dirt. And God didn't make any junk. I think it's as simple as that.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Come on, Polka.
Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful